and go straight ahead. And we're going to go across our diagonal. We're going to go back to a circle in the center. And then you're going to go to your next quarter line and leg yield. Good, and across your diagonal. And you're gonna leg yield the new direction. Good, and you're gonna go back to your circle in the center. And you're going to pick up some left lead canter. Good, and back to trot. Good, and straight ahead. And across your diagonal. Good. And back to your circle in the center, and then some right lead canter. And back to trot.